chief emissions of the international hunters and the migration
test. Hence our solidarity in this stuff. Only when your cells are equipped and fully prepared, we can reach everyone, leaving no one behind. We can then build a future where everyone is properly protected, empowered, and equipped to shape our own future, leaving no one behind.
Vietnam's automaker V-Cost began construction for its 4 million electric vehicle factory in North Carolina on Friday morning local time. The facility, designed to produce up to 150,000 new cars a year in phase one, is expected to start operations in 2025. Vietnamese ambassador to the U.S. Michael Kusa.
Greenback EV production in the U.S. has garnered a strong backing from both federal and North Carolina governments and local people, as it aligns with U.S. policies that are rising environmental protection, job generation, and high-tech intensive manufacturing. The growing working of the factory has written evidence of the development of the comprehensive partnership between the U.S. and the top 10 years.
The factory will consist of two main areas, electric vehicle production and assembly. It will also house supplementary supply and services. When the manufacturing complex commands operations, it will create an ecosystem of suppliers and help generate thousands of new jobs. Thousands of people gathered at this seat park in the city on Thursday for the opening ceremony of the Indoor Dance Summer Festival 2023. Next to me is the visitor from the environment.